Assalamu alaikum. Welcome to the Electrical Power Transmission course. Today I am going to discuss about the phenomena of Ferranti effect in the overhead transmission line. The Ferranti effect in an overhead transmission line may be defined as the increase in voltage at the receiving end of the transmission line as compared to the sending end voltage is known as Ferranti effect. Or it may be defined as the Ferranti effect is a phenomenon that causes a rise in voltage along a power transmission line with the receiving end voltage being higher than the sending end voltage. A long transmission line has a large capacitance. If such a line is open circuited or very lightly loaded at the receiving end, the magnitude of the voltage at the receiving end becomes higher than the voltage at the sending end. This phenomenon is called Ferranti effect. It was first noticed by Ferranti on overhead line supplying a lightly loaded network. It occurs when the current drawn by the distributed capacitance of the transmission line itself is greater than the current associated with the load at the receiving end of the line. The Ferranti effect depends upon the length and voltage applied. The relative voltage rise is proportional to the square of the line length. The Ferranti effect is much more pronounced in underground cable even in the shorter length because of their high capacitance. Ferranti effect is negligible in case of a short transmission line. In general, for 300 km line operating at a frequency of 50 Hz, the no load receiving end voltage has been found to be 5% higher than the sending end voltage. The capacitance is negligible in short line but significant in medium line and appreciable in long line. Therefore, this phenomenon occurs in medium and long lines. The Ferranti effect normally occurs on an energized line more than 80 km with very light or no load. Now I am going to discuss how to reduce the Ferranti effect. Electrical devices are designed to work at some particular voltage. If the voltages are higher at the user ends, their equipment get damaged and their windings burn because of high voltage. This voltage can be controlled by placing the shunt reactors at the receiving end of the lines. Shunt reactor is an inductive current element connected between the line and neutral to compensate the capacitive current from the transmission line. When this effect occurs in the long transmission lines, shunt reactors compensate the capacitive VAR of the lines and therefore the voltage is regulated within the prescribed limits. Friends, in this lecture I have discussed about the Ferranti effect. I have discussed why and how in some cases receiving end voltage is greater than the sending end voltage. Furthermore, I have discussed how to reduce the Ferranti effect. That's all for today's lecture. I hope you really enjoyed this lecture. Friends, I upload many videos based on various topics of power system and motivation on regular basis. Therefore, don't forget to subscribe my channel in order not to miss my latest videos. And don't forget to share my videos with your friends and class fellows so that they can also get benefit from these videos. Thank you very much.